Yo, it's Abby,
and I'm here with
Salita.
What grade are you in, Salita?
I'm in 11th grade.
Oh yeah, 11th grader.
Loving my life.
Okay, so what are you involved in here at Shawnee?
Well, I'm in FAB and powerlifting this season. Shut up, girl.
Okay, what do you want to be when you get older?
Well, probably a teacher, an English teacher, not a photographer. Thanks, girl.
Well. Okay, so what's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
If you could see her socks, they're Christmas socks. Just be like. Okay, now let's ask a fun question. If you could be any animal, what would you be?
Probably an elephant because I like elephants.
Okay.
It looks so weird and be like.
If you could go anywhere in the whole world, where would you go?
Anywhere far away from here. Anywhere.
Huh.
Not here.
Okay. Well, that's it for your interview with Salita Raw. Rolly. Go Braves.
Good morning, Shawnee. I'm K Money.
And I'm Johnny.
And today is Monday, November 14th in your advisory announcement. Start right now.
Attention, students.
The Fall Sports Awards Banquet will be held on Thursday, November 17th at 7 p.m. in the South Gym.
A message from Miss Childs.
Photography Club will have a meeting on November 16th in room 203.
This meeting will run from 2:45 until 3:15.
Any students who love to take pictures are welcome to join.
An announcement from Miss Allen.
All sophomores, juniors, and seniors, if you are interested in aqua biology, oceanography, insect field biology, or other biology-based jobs,
come see Miss Allen for information about how you could jumpstart your college course at the OSU Stone Lab on Lake Erie this summer.
Students who apply may be able to get scholarship money, and you can also earn college credit through The Ohio State University while spending a week on the lake.
For more information, you can visit stonelab.osu.edu/courses-intro.
Mm-hmm. An announcement from Mrs. Phillips.
All girls soccer players will need to return their uniforms to Coach Phillips after school on Tuesday, November 15th in room 222.
To be checked off the list, you need to personally hand in all pieces of the home and away uniforms.
Any questions, see Ms. Phillips.
Are you a junior or senior that doesn't just want a summer job, but an experience that may help you in your future career pathways?
Do you want to earn OSHA 10 customer service and work key certifications?
Are you also looking to practice your interview skills and polishing your resume?
Then the 2017 summer internship program may be the right opportunity for you.
Mm-hmm. The first step is to complete the application, which can be found on the guidance information page.
There will be a meeting scheduled in December to further answer questions and provide application help during advisories.
Keep listening to the announcements for more details.
And in history today,
in 1851, the novel Moby Dick was published.
And in 1969, Apollo 12, the second manned lunar expedition, was launched.
In 2002, Nancy Pelosi of California became the first woman to lead a party in Congress.
And happy birthdays today go out to
Adriana Paul,
Selena Crawford.
And happy famous birthdays go out to
Charles, Prince of Wales,
and Francisco Lindor.
Have a great day, Shawnee. Go Braves.